would have been twerking, bro. That fucking nobody else does, innit?
My flip starts going.
Hello? Easy lad. Is that man like a carny? Man.
Yeah.
What? Say like that. Do Asna.
AFC, UK, Arsenal. I'm a blood clot, Yang.
Oh, your knees up, boy. Hard on, boys. No jog off here. Same again. 2-2 out to the green one. All right, big ones backwards, lads. Toes, next one round. Most 1-2 squat, yeah? Into it, boys, back up. 1-2 squat, boys, back up. Sign him up.
cousin. Miserable blood clot. Other than Kappa, everyone else is miserable in this team, man. Other than Swell, yeah, other than that.
Hello.
Fucking.
Yeah, Brad.
Yeah, let's start at 11, yeah? We'll change it for a little bit today.
Oh, he's 1 minute.
Yeah. Martins, Brad, Daryl, Callow, left back. The three in the centre. Fitz, Husey, Moulton. The three up top. Just changed it today for the run. I'm going to go Danny on the right, AJ on the left, and Z down the middle. To start with, and then we'll just change it. That's for 15, 20, we'll just change
so
it.
Matter.
Nice. I like that one. I like that one, you know. That's a good one.
I listen, this is the fucking friendly that was out of the blue, innit?
I'm telling you.
So you're tempting that doesn't change today.
This ain't going to be an easy game, lads, man.
Boys, these will have energy levels, lads. We just
I'm telling you.
Ball off quick.
You need to be on it today, lads. All of you need to be on it.
I'm also like, enjoy it, man. I fucking trust each other on the ball.
There's a reason why Cad don't want to play.
All fucking funny games aside now, yeah? Fucking time to put the work in, man. I go and get this game won, innit? Simple as that.
Let's do the simple
start, fellas. Oh,
get out of here. You cut that one out. Go on, see if you can bury him. Go on, the gnomes.
Yes, yes, people. Welcome back to Birmingham Elite FC TV. Now this week sees us playing an away fixture against DSC United FC. A young, energetic squad. Didn't know too much about them because it was a last minute pre-season fixture that we penciled in a couple of days before Sunday. So let's get into it. Now we have got a few players missing today, the likes of KP, Bex, Al Capitano. We've got prime engagements or a couple of them on holiday, so we've got confidence in the boys that any team that we put out there can perform. So Burkitt sends it up the field, left hand side to AJ, who goes out for a throw-in. Throw-in to DSC, flicked on by their big man, but the boys were shepherded out by the mop, Daryl Taylor.
Done, DT.
Now we did say to the boys before the start of the game, these are a young and energetic squad and they will mix it and they will be physical. So we're going to have to match them first of all and then we can get down and play football. Now Danny Charlton putting the pressure on, giving their number 5 no time on the ball whatsoever. And we're gone. But the number 5 wants it back. Referee calls a free kick, whipped one into the box, nothing comes of it. Now the big man Hughes is there, all over him. Now Sheldon Caffrey, you know what you're going to get from him. Quality that is Martins. Now from that throw-in, DSE tried to work it down the line. The big man showing his strength over there as well. Goes out for a goal kick. Now at the other end, Danny Charlton throws it back to Sheldon Caffrey. He plays it back out to Charmed his finest. Aha, naughty little flick that was by Fitz. Nothing comes of it, but let's put it on replay nonetheless.
Time count.
Had to clear it out. Callow shows his body shape again, leaves Myman on the floor. Martin's cool, calm and collective at the back. Plays it to Burkitt. Now Burkitt sends one upfield. Now I think there was a sniper in the tree. Just shoots their defender. Goes rolling. Foul on Sam, we believe, but AJ chases it nonetheless. Great work rate by AJ this is. Always say, man, hard work beats talent. If talent don't work hard, and AJ's the epitome of that. The shows again, but keeper collects it. Now there's a free kick to DSC deep in their own half. Their big centre half sends one forward, but that was great recovery by Danny and good reading of the game. Clears it and it goes out for a goal kick. Can't ask for any more than that, Danny Charlton. Quality, blad. Miscontrol there by Sam. Into fit of Husey. Sees the boy Fitz. Fitz could have sent Danny. Plays it back to Husey, who sends it out to Danny eventually. just over hit. Danny can't get under control. Goes out for a throw into DSC. Now again, the big man Moulton on the ball. Sends one up the pitch. AJ puts the burners on again. Looked like a nothing ball, but he gets to it. Goes out for a throw in. About 10 minutes into the game, and neither team got their foot on the ball really. Got the ball down, it's a bit scrappy and patchy. What I do say, as long as we compete with any team for the first 20, 30 minutes, we will eventually get the ball down and start playing. I do believe we are the fitter and stronger than most teams that we do play. Again, the boy Husey gets a foot on the ball. Sheldon Cafu, right hand side. Plays it off their defender. Goes out for a throw in. Now the boy Hickers has turned up a bit late. Didn't think he was going to be fit, but he's still here. Free kick from DSC. Nothing comes off it. Into the hands of Mr. Safe Hands, Chrissy Bayakit. Sheldon Catherine to the feet of Danny Charlton. Sends one up the pitch by the man Widows, aka Brad. Sam sends one forward to AJ, who puts the burners on once again. And this is where AJ drops his shoulder. Gives us a free kick. Kappa Cam. Free kick sent in by the boy Fitz. Their defender gets a head on it. Controlled by their striker. Oh, nearly breaks to Z, but keeper collects it. Now from that goal kick at the keeper's hands, one long ball over the top. Bit of miscommunication between Martins and Mark. And he slaps it away. 1-0 to DSC. Sloppy boys, but gotta get back into the game. Show our character. Now from the kickoff, sends one up to AJ. Gets a shot away. Quality, man. This is what we want from AJ, man. Direct pace and power.
Direct boys, well done.
What can we make of this corner? Sent in by Danny C. Cleared by their defender. And nothing comes of it. We go again, boys. To be honest, it has been DSC the first 20 minutes. Been putting the long balls on us under pressure, but we are clearing up. Just the one mistake has resulted in us going 1-0 down. Got the boy Callow on the ball, but again, goes out for a throw-in. Boy Brad on the ball, into the feet of Moulton. Now can we get it ticking, boys? That's the feet of Danny Charlton. One-on-one. Sizes their defenders up. Any options? Plays it through. Clear by the defender, though. Start again. Lost by Callow in transition, but Moulton comes over to cover Callow. Great defending, that is. Goes out for a throw to DSC once again. Shout out on Caffo on the ball. Into the feet of Husey. Sends one up to Fitz. Now Husey goes with a follow up run. Goes stuck on their big man Husey at the back. But he goes out for a throw in again. A couple of throw ins in this game so far, if you ain't already noticed. Competing though. Sam on the ball once again, plays an AJ. Moulton tries to get a shot away, unlucky. Callow out on the left back position again, sizing up their head defender. Moulton, Husey, out to Danny Charlton. Unlucky, but again, that number five man is a decent little left back. Young lad, but played well today, I must say. Martin swings one in, hits AJ though. Clark that one, AJ.
Well done,
DSC with a bit of possession again, but the boy Husey's there. The mop into the feet of Callow. Callow sends AJ, and they give away a free kick.
Ref, how many ref fucks say, man?
Don't want to see no finesse. Thank you.
Now you can hear the gaffer say, no finesse, put your foot through it, Fitz. Now Fitz has got the techers. Standing over it. Not really a wall. Oh, yeah. Oh, what a finish by the boy Fitz doing bits. 1-1 to the elite lads. Back in the game. And from Kappa Cam, keeper gets his hands on it, but you can't keep that strike out.
Oh,
Now 1-1, we're back into the game. Can we get our foot on the ball and start to dictate the pace? So on the right hand side with DSC, with the boy AJ chasing down again, man. His energy levels are something else. Forces their player to go long, and it's collected by Chrissy Berkey. It's the safe hands into the feet of Brad. Misses the midfield out, and Z's on his bike. Keeper comes out and collects it. Ah, oh, great little touch by their number five again. If I was a scout, I would snap him up. But we've got Callow at left back, so he's not needed. AJ, break. Ooh, just takes the paint off the post there. Unlucky boy.
Oi, Hughes, just over your head, lad. He's on there.
Just stop doing stupid shit. Yeah.
Unlucky, Sam. Keep going, Sam.
That's all we expect.
All right, so...
just get it together.
Yeah, I was just saying to the gaffer that the way Z plays up front, man, he chases everything down. He doesn't give the defenders an inch, man. It reminds me of Bertie's older brother, my boy Burns. He used to get at least 8 goals a season just from chasing down defenders and scraps alone. It's a good comparison. And as I say, that cleared by the boy Sheldon Caffrey again. Their striker's free there to collect the board. He's too easy to turn, but their man's offside. Now free kick with Berkey. Send it too far forward, straight into the hands of their keeper. But the lads are happy with the idea nonetheless. Back out with their number five. But again, Z all over him like a rash. Doesn't give him any time on the ball. Hughes, your mouth putting the pressure on. But DSC come away with it. Then you got the superstar left back there, Callow. Now watch this. Berners, skill. Sends him up the line. I'll see you later, mate. But again, good tackle by their defender. It's good from Callow though. He got us up the pitch. Now from that throw-in, it breaks down too easy. There's no competitiveness in that midfield. Then they got their man running 40 yards. Now if it wasn't for Martins and Brad's pressure and the sniper in the tree again shooting their striker, he could have been 2-1, boys. Now it's pre-season, roll on, roll off. Sam's put a good shift in for 20 minutes. We bring on the boy Bert. What can you do, Bert? Again, corner whipped in by the boy Danny Charlton. We compete for it, but DSC clear it. Comes out to there. Oh, great tackle there by Martins. We call that for a throw in nonetheless. Now again, I've mentioned their number five. Good on the ball, good feet. Sends one through, but the boy Callow reads it once again. The map sends one forward. Defended again well by DSC. Hughes on the ball, into the ball of Fitz. Some will say Fitz meant that. Nearly caught the keeper out.
Oh, some will say you meant that.
Chrissy Berkey sees the early one onto the map. The map into Moulton with a shocking trampoline touch. Wins us a free kick though. Darryl Taylor sees the diag to AJ. Over the head of the defender. AJ controls it on his back or out of camera. But then AJ drops the box again. Sends their defender to the shop. But a great tackle by their defender. AJ with a work rate wins it. Feet of Bert. Bert keeps it simple. Feet of Moulton. Man on. Uzi. Gets away with it. Moulton shots on. He loves one from there. It breaks away though. Out for another throw-in. Common theme, this is with the throw-ins. What can we make of it, boys? Oh, Martin's going to get it under control there, unlucky. Now DSC on the attack again. Callow's over there putting the pressure on though. Never makes it easy, Callow doesn't. And we win the ball back. I say that too early, we're going to lose it. On the right hand side, whips one in. Nothing made of it though.
Right, Fitz, time.
Fitz comes and clears it up.
AJ.
Sends one up the line. Great ball that is. Well, if you ever saw the angle on that from where I was standing, it was quality. Bert's one on one. But Yusuf, their big man, gets across to where defend it. Unlucky though, boys.
Fitz, let the strikers do that.
Now this is where I felt myself that DSC had a bit too much time on the ball. Where they're in their own half and trying to pass the ball around, we should be all over them. Eventually we get the message. We believe it goes out for a throw-in, but the big man comes away with it again. Moulton with tidy feet, but I think their big man's got a bit more tidier feet. Oh, Moulton, close your legs, lad. Good recovery though. But their midfielder sends out for a throw-in. Bert's just mixing it as well, letting him know that he's in the game. Long free kick from their centre half, Yusuf again. Great defending there by Brad. That's another throw in.
That's all we expect.
And I will say as well, big up the DSC management and staff, man, and their players. We had some banter on the sidelines. It was all respectful, you know what I mean? It's a bit out of shot, but that free kick on Fitz. Fitz sends a quick one up to Bert, who was in some good space. Gets a shot away. Ooh, scrapes the post. Trey Bert is just warming up.
Oi, look, yeah? Thank you.
Yo, one thing I did clock in this game though, yeah, and if you probably have noticed yourself, DSC, yeah, they give away a lot of free kicks to us, and it's not necessarily dirty, it's just smart. You know what I mean? So I had to respect it, couldn't even moan about it. Ah, great touch again by AJ. Sends him shot and wins us another free kick. Whipped in. What a shot there by Fitz. Caught the keeper off his line. Nearly goes in to make it 2-1. Now from that throw-in, it's flicked on by the big man, Husey. Ooh, AJ at the back post, just can't steer it towards goal. Goes out for a goal kick. Now DSC tried to play it short at the back, but again, we go hunting. You see Burkitt sends one up the pitch. One by their centre-half. AJ competing. They clear it once again. The mop. But look at the feet here by Fitz. Sends two of them to the shop. Plays out to Danny Charlton. He wants it back for the 1-2. Danny saw the runner Burt. Goes out for another throw-in. Again, a long one pumped up field to their striker. We thought it was going out, but he keeps it in. Whips a quality ball in. But I do say about Mr. Save Fans, Chrissy Burkitt, man. Unreal shot stopper. Realistically, that should have been 2-1. But he kept us in the game once again. Follow-up goes out for a goal kick. Now up the other end, we have a corner. The boy Bert is out there again. Plays it simple into the middle. We get a shot away. Unlucky there by Callow. The back body's behind the ball. But Danny Charlton wants it more. Shot there by Fitz. Naughty. Collected by their goalkeeper though. Yo, and the gaffer was adamant though that this is Fitz's brother. What do you reckon, people? Any similarities? Just drawing towards the ends of the half, and the big man Hughes had to come off because he felt a little twinge in his knee. So we brought the boy Keonan, unit, to play in centre midfield. Just on the ball, referee calls up for half time. 1-1.
Oi, Callow, bring it in.
Yeah, but at the same time, that's what we've all got to get behind the board. And one thing I'm going to say again, boys, please, man, I'm sick and tired of saying it. The balls is, we give away a free kick anywhere on the pitch, boys. Just close it. Fucking stand on it, man. You get yourselves an extra 10 seconds just from doing that. How many times have you come through in that fucking one-on-one chance? Basics, boys. But when it's hot and hot like this, basics go out the window. But other than that, it's been positive, man. Let's keep it going. And we will beat these boys, I'm telling you, they've got energy.
Lads, we'll have a shot, man.
We're downhill now, boys. Whilst we're going on, we've got to trick some off.
Now, you know what, though? Where's your gun? You know what, though? I reckon if you get the ball kicked, you two, just three, fucking four back to corner. If you two get it, the two you are holding, one needs to be on a half.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Away.
Yeah. What I'm saying
standing,
is,
as we're receiving standing,
or Moulton will come straight to the strikers, and this is pre-gap.
Nothing's going on, but
when I pick the ball up, I've put them, and the only option is long.
Yeah,
there's nothing coming here.
Because look, if they header it now, and one of their players is going to pop, then what? Everyone has to run back.
Wait,
keep the ball, that would be good, man.
This pitch is fucking bubbly.
Let me take the positives out the first start. Yeah, keep that same intensity going, boys. Yeah, we're going to get these results.
Is it him? Bro, he hasn't had you on toast, has he? That's my son, bruv.
The weekly carny.
Start the second half. Half-time team talk was evident. Just gotta stay positive. Like I said, we gotta recognise DSC are a good squad, man. AJ, true to form today. Been direct. Good effort. Now up the other end, we can see the free kick in our own half. Sent to the back post. All alone. We reckon he closed his eyes there. Again, boys, sloppy. Could have been 2-1 down. Once again, free kick in our half. Their centre half Yusuf sends it back false again, but Chrissy Burkitt tips it out. As you can see, a bit of a common theme here. They always send the long one into our box. Good clearance there by Sheldon Cafu. Good hold up play, this is by Burns. Unreal touch that was. Goes hunting, wins it back. Plays into Keown. Can't get a foot on it, but Burt sends it back out to Callow. You know what Callow's got. Size up there, midfielder. But nothing comes of it. Brad once again, looks for the long one. Sends it through to Callow, who once again goes and wins us a penalty. And can we make it 2-1? Fitz standing over it because Al Capitano's not here today. Ah, Fitz goes for the cheeky one. Bounces off the bar. Moulton on the follow-up. Just can't get it under control to slat it away. And their centre-half knocks it out for a corner. They celebrated that like it was a goal. Fitz a bit peed off about it, but like you said, bruv, better still it's in pre-season rather than in the league. From the corner, what can we make of it? Danny Charlton once again drops the shoulder. You can't see, but there's a great cross comes in here. And if AJ was back post and ready, we had a tapping. But AJ keeps in nonetheless. Back to Fitz. But then big man gets a foot on it. Can't get his foot on it. Goes out for a throw-in. Now I think Brad and Bertie's half-time team talk has made a bit of sense. Brad sends one through to Bertie, who doesn't give their defender no time on the board. Nothing comes of this, but it's good work rate though. The boy Bert's all over the pitch again. Sees Callow on the left-hand side. Ooh, unlucky with a touch. But as you know, Callow's a great outlet at left-back, man. Gives us pace and power on the wing. Keown into the feet of Fitz. Neat and tidy feet again. Sees he at Danny Charlton on the right-hand side. Can he whip it in? The defender clears it, though. It's getting better, boys. I must say, he's getting better as the second half goes on. Another corner to the elite boys. Out on the edge, can Bert hit it first time? Can't get it out of his feet. Then midfielder sends it up the pitch again, but Sheldon Cafu loves a 50-50.
Oi, Brad, first time.
At the feet of Brad, sees the runner AJ, caught out by their right back, but again, like I says, man, AJ's the epitome of hard work. Goes and wins us a free kick when there was nothing on. Bit of ping pong tennis here. Keown sends it up. Yusuf heads it out. Good header again by Keown. Once again, get a head on it. Then Brad sends one up the pitch. Now at this point, people, what do you say? Now as we get the angle from Kappa Cam. Trey Bertie, take a bow, lad. Take a bow. Naughty that was. Bert, I'm going to say it now. The reason why I'm hard on you and I always give you stick is because I know you can produce stuff like that. And here you go again. Oh, just slices, just wide.
Alright, so
just get it together.
Kappa Cam. Now what did I say about Akani J being the epitome of hard work? Look, still going chasing. Three players, but he's still going chasing. A fair play to Danny Charlton as well, backing him up. And we forced him to go long. And we win the ball again. Again, AJ competing. The defender gets his body in the way. And this is Tyler, this is from Callow. Wins it, sends three of them the other way. plays it back to Brad. Now Brad gives him a little chip. Can't sort his feet out and goes out for a throw-in. Unlucky though, boys. Now opportunity to DSC. Whips one in. Falls on ball.
Oi, Brad! Oi, B!
And Widows once again with his one-liners, man. Nobody better in the team at one-liners than Brad. Now DSC on the attack again. Goes for cheeky little shop. But you've got to beat Chrissy Berkey from there. It's got to be something special. Now again out to the feet of Callow. Sends one long. AJ goes chasing again. Nothing comes of it. But again, it's the work rate I love, man. Quality AJ.
Now again, clear by the boy Sheldon Cafu. And we're on the break. Oh, look who it is. It's Kellen Rio Coca with a return to the elite. Now, can you get your first assist? Can't get it out of your feet. Unlucky, though. And as I get the angle from Kappa Cam, I think this is the most Kellum's run since he had to run away from the bar in 101. Good to see you back on the pitch, though, son. Yeah, due to a couple of players that had to go off injured and obviously not having a strong squad as we used to having. We've got players doing jobs. We've got Burtz that's gone into holding midfield. We've got Hickman playing right mid. And we've also got Danny Charlton playing, was he centre half at one stage? So well done, lads, for filling in. From the corner, ooh, spilled by the keeper. Hickman all over it, like a rash, like he normally is. We can't make nothing of it. Keeper looking for an option.
Oh,
Kellum with a nautical turn in midfield there. Moulton, I don't know what that was, bruv. But then the boy, who's that again? Callow, quality. Skips over on your bike. Sends one through to Hickman. He just can't get his foot on it. Unlucky though. But the boy Callow once again, calling for it short. The boy Callow once again, neat and tidy with his feet. I'll see you later, striker. That's a quick look back at the defender. Naughty. Some exhibition stuff, lads. And the ball breaks away with DSC. The man on the edge, he thinks he's scored, but it goes wide and it goes back through the side of the net. They thought they scored, they celebrated, but the referee gives a goal. Now, I said Danny Charlton's doing us a job in defence. 2-on-1 and he gets caught out. He should play it safe, yeah, but he tries to take the striker run. He turns him. Gets a shot away. Good save by Chrissy Berkey. Hickman sends one up the field. And like I said about AJ, he creates something out of nothing and goes and scores the third. Now, what can you say, lads? I say it week in and week out, man. The hard work will always pay off. We all said if anybody deserved the goal today, it was AJ, because his work rate and his commitment was on something else.
Oi, what you say, Hard work beats talent if what? Talent don't work hard, bro. Mad.
Like, oh, we know it's been a minute, bro, but there's no excuse for you wearing socks fishing pads, mate. It's 2020. Hickers gets it stuck underneath his feet, but he still comes away with it.
After getting that third goal, I think we can actually finally relax and actually enjoy it a little bit more. Fair play to DSC though, man, because they did give us a competitive game from the full 90.
Now, yeah, Hickers back home, lad.
Fit and active young squad, man. They do well for the rest of the season and all the best for them as well. Kellum gets with the ball stuck underneath his feet, tidy footwork by Burtz, and he sends one through to the right hand side. And we're off again. It's the boy AJ. Z absolutely putting the burners on him. Just breaks up. Unlucky, boys. AJ goes hunting again, but their big man Yusuf brings it out from the back. Also, man, Danny Charlton, you put a quality shift in today. Anywhere we asked you to play, whether it was on the right wing, through the middle, holding midfield, right back, you've done a job, bro. And just again, you've won us a free kick. Now the boy Sam's on his bike once again. Can he get there? Hasn't quite got the legs. Keeper kicks it out for a throw-in. Quality as well, Sam. And the referee blows up there. 3-1 to the Elite boys. We'll take that win. 4 pre-season games, 4 wins. I think me and the gaffer are happy, lads.
Why you got a Sheen fans, bro? Welcome home, lads.
Play keep, man. Did well today, man. Did some really good saves today, man.
Today's man of the match goes to AJ. I don't think anyone can question that today, bro. Hard work, commitment, and obviously your talent shone through at the end to get yourself a goal. Well deserved.
Just stop doing stupid shit.
Now respect people, myself, Big Fazza, on behalf of Birmingham Elite FC. Log on, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bless up.